Lily, what was your favorite thing that you did in preschool this year?